Hunter Delgado. Here comes the kick from the Red Demon. And it'll go down here to the near side, fielded by Temple. Running to the middle. He is met and tackled at the 20 by the Red Demons, who come out and get a nice tackle on special teams. Trips on the far side for Garden City. Temple looking near side the whole way. Throws it. And intercepted by Dan at the 10. Dan breaks the tackle when he's down to the 14. Second and 9 for the 23. Trips left for Garden City. Temple looking left the whole way. Watch out the pocket. He's back at the 10. The ball came in. Roman has it down. Come out in the Parker Cat. It's a wild pass with Parker Davis, and the Demons go unbalanced line to the left. Davis runs that way, diving for the end zone, touchdown, good for the Red Demons. And Parker Davis in at quarterback, and he'll run the Wildcat. Davis runs hard to the left. Davis powering through the 35-yard line. He did more. Newton will take the ball. He's looking around, running, chase, fires. First down to Duckett at the 45. Second and a 2 on the snap clock. It takes a snap, looking left. Newton fires to Murphy, complete at the 20, ridden out of bounds for a first down by Temple at the 15. They will not huddle, but certainly do not go up tempo. It's down the snap clock. No action pass. It's complete over the middle to Galloway. Breaks the tackle, and he breaks another one. Galloway to the outside. One man to beat. Looks up at the 20-yard line.
5 of 11.
Good snap. Here's the kick. A sidewinder. Good! Grayson Temple in the shotgun. Four wide receiver set.
And
the ball is... The snap is intercepted
by Dodge City. And Galloway's going to go. Touchdown, Red Demons.
Incredible. I've never seen anything like that. It looked like it came off the center. It hit his rear end. And it just... laid up there in the air for anybody to take.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home.
To the left, with pass to Duckett. He leaps, makes the catch. Give us in at running back. Newton takes a snap. Sets up a little flare pass out to Doan. Doan shimmies, breaks the tackle. There goes Doan. He's to the 30, 25, 20, down to 15. We're set of bounds at the 10. The Demons heavy on the left side. And Davis runs right up the middle. Parker down to the
corner. He lost the ball,
and I think Gordon has it. Nobody has caught it yet. The Demons say they have it.
Touchdown!
Are you kidding me,
City? Are you kidding me?
The one thing you got to worry about here. Second down, and a bobbled snap. There goes Temple.
Oh, back at the 32. Roman eats him up.
Roman. Two receivers here on the near side. Temple looking that way. Looking, has time. Winds up, throws, complete for a first down. And now Temple breaks the tackle.
He lost the football. Garden City.
Oh,
looking for it. Down on the near side. Who's got it?
The Red Demons
have it. Dodge City football. Are you kidding me?
The Demons have scooped it up. Taylor Murphy. Dodge City with trips on the near side. Newton follows the snap. Picks it up now running. He's looking downfield. Throwing. And it is caught down here by Galloway. Did he?
Are they going to give it? I don't know if he got his feet in or not.
He won the tightrope.
He gave it to him.
And a catch by Galloway. Drags the foot at the 25.
What's number 795? Down 71.
So he's going to blitz. Here come the Demons on third down and 7. Temple pressure. He's back. Sam Tech at the 35-yard line by Tomlin Gifford.
Garden City with wins left in the eye. Goes to Coster. Stretch play. Pike can't cut him down. He does. He fell down.
Third down and long for Temple. He's converted. Temple with time. Steps up in the pocket. Throwing for the end zone. Looking for his brother. Intercepted in the end zone by Taylor Murphy, who goes down.
A bunch formation to the right for Newton. And he runs this to Parker Davis. Davis running hard. He's got the first down. And Davis is all the way down to the 30th. First down. The Red Demons
trips right, and a draw play to Parker Davis. Davis right off the middle. Davis down to the 20-yard line and has a first down for the Demons.
Davis takes the handoff. Davis running to the right, got to protect that football. Davis goes down to the 5-yard line.
Loads it again.
Temple under pressure.
He's sacked.
Hayward. Lateral it back, but let's see. Temple to throw. Rolling to his right. Pressure by Gifford. Gifford can't get to him. Temple throwing deep. Going way down the field. It is.
Wait, it's all intercepted by Murphy. And he's failed on the 10. The Demons have done it. The 75th launches the home to the Red Demons.
Incredible. And that city needed to win by 4. They win 44-20 and will go to the postseason.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'm coming home. Tell the world.